Minecraft, it's Across the Universe, DW here, along with no one else, because this is, even though this is Server Survival, in this episode of Server Survival, I'm going to be playing a game called, I literally just jumped into this game. What's it called again? It's called SkyGiants. In this episode, I'm going to be playing SkyGiants. Buzzington, why do you keep on bringing you and your cousins with us? Because we're going to be in the video! Why do you keep bringing your cousins? I'm okay with you being in the video, but why are your cousins and sisters and brothers? Wow. They want to be in the video as well. They've never been on TV. This isn't on TV. This is on YouTube. Yeah, it makes no difference to us. Us bees don't really get that much attention nowadays. Ever since we've been dying out, though. Well, actually, wouldn't that mean you get more attention? Well, you know us bees. We love attention. Actually, I didn't know you loved attention, but I'm going to move on from that. In this episode, I'm going to be playing Ice Cream Sundae, what the hell? I'm going to be playing SkyGiant, and as usual, I'm going to be explaining this game as I go along. So I'll be right back when I'm in the game. And I'm guessing, Buzzington, you're just going to stay out here and just wait for me. That's what I usually do. You do all the hard work while I just sit back and relax. Fair enough. I'll be right back. Okay, viewers, I'm back. The game is about to start, as you can see right there. On games on the servers like the Hive, time is always just your experience bar. Okay. This is a new map. But then again, for me, everyone is a new map because Now, this is actually a different game from usual. Basically, with this... Ooh, I've already got a... there we go. Come on, that. Come on, that. 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 Oh, I think I got a diamond sword now. Yes, I do. Don't mind if I do, that is. that gives you, That damages you. Doesn't that give you... Yeah, that gives you potion. Now, obviously, I don't need to explain this bit. By breaking different types of ores, you actually end up getting different types of stuff. Like for this, you end up getting random objects, or for this, or what the hell. Or breaking lapis lazuli, you end up getting potions. I just got a slowest potion. I got another slowest potion. I got a healthiest potion. You end up getting loads of loot. With the emeralds, there's no more, but with the emeralds, you actually end up getting lapis lazuli, which you'll need later on for enchanting. And right now, I'm just basically... That one's on me, guys. Sorry. And you're also on different teams. There's two different types of this. There, where you can end up having only teams of two or teams of six. I've chosen teams of six. Oh. Good luck. Wait, what? Did I just come up with a thing saying good luck to Minecraft DW13? It's kind of like a lucky block kind of thing this game is. That was a lucky! Sorry. I like how they don't care. They're just like, no biggie, bruv. diamond just played. Okay. So basically, we need to end up... Oh, yeah. Remember how I said the name of this game is called Sky Giants? Here's what it's kind of like. Now I think about it, it's kind of like Mega Wars or Normal Wars. It's like Mega Wars. You need to end up protecting. You know, in Mega Wars, you need to end up protecting a Wither. Well, for I think we can end up attacking other people now. Well, Sky Giants, you need to end up protecting your goddamn whoops. You need to end up protecting. I'm on gold team. You need to protect your giant, and you need to destroy everyone else's giant. Once you end up destroying everyone else's giant, once you destroy their giant, they literally die. There's no more of them. They're literally eliminated from the game. You can respawn if your giant's still alive, but you'll see what I mean in a sec. At the moment I'm pressing tab, there's that many teams that. How come green's got more? Jeez, dude, greens. Now, let's see. Oh, I remember how to get, Let's see, where's the, what's his face? Where's the... Okay. Also, every time you end up breaking a thing, as you can see right there, it says money. Oh, for a minute there, I thought that was an enemy. You can end up buying stuff. What I now want is... I need some... I don't have enough room. I need some pants. I need some goddamn pants. What I also need is... I still have some space. Never mind. Some boots. And do I have enough for a helmet? I think I do. Yes, I do. Okay. That was extremely fast. Okay. So now all I need to do is find an enchantment table. Damn it! Am I even hitting this guy? What the hell? Hello, my team! I'm trying to hit this guy. I don't think... Is he dead finally? No, okay. This guy's an asshole. How the hell? I have the greatest team, as you can see here. As you can see, we can easily take care of this guy. I'll be back. Really? That's what he says. 39. I end up on the team that ends up losing. Yeah, you need more of defenses, guys. What's with the doors? Is there a door system? Why are there doors? But why are there... And we need to eventually go and attack their side, you stupid little... No! I deny you! I said no! I just saw him walking over here. I was just like, mm-mm. This is far as you go. And where's the enchantment stuff? There's usually an enchantment table that lets me enchant. But you need to buy it or something like that, and no one's bought it yet. Oh, in that case, we're, I'm close to just typing, where's enchantment table? Do I even have food? I have carrots. And a cake. Well, for now, I think I'm well fortified. I'm gonna guard my god! Get lost, you! You! Well, someone's got a grudge. So someone's got a grudge against me, haven't they? No, I just died. But luckily, I can respawn, and hopefully my teammate should realize... What? Yeah. Oh my god! How the hell is he getting in there? How the hell did he get in there? Okay, that answers my question. Cracks. Maybe we should start attacking the other side, because look at our side. Do you ever give up? Oh my god, this guy's an ass. And now my team has been eliminated, and that guy is an utter asshole. Dear God! Why is it not showing blue? What the flip? So yeah, you need to guard your thing and yellow. I love it how I joined that team and okay. Just to be clear, it's randomly chosen. I don't get to actually get to choose which team I'm on. I was just forced into gold, and that's the team that loses first. Which was perfect. It's goddamn perfect. When I was testing this game out, my team, the first team I actually played with on this game, did amazingly. Yeah. And as you can see, every time, as you can see, there's no more blues. And yeah, you get the picture. Seeing that there isn't a gold. What does it say? What does it say above her head? Warned? Warned. Does it say warned?
I don't know.
All I know is that I have to sneeze. If you're coming to gold, then you're a bit out of luck. You're coming to gold. You're wasting your time. There we go. Okay. Right, so now it's just green versus purple. What on earth? What on earth is this? I've heard of protecting, but Jesus Christ. A beast spawn opened. Spawned. Also, how come I can't stop myself from being on fire? Oh, I was wondering where the greens were, and now they're at purple thing. And also I'm on fire again, what the hell? I am... Flipping hell! Any day now! And green team wins. I just realized that, just to be clear, viewers, when I was actually testing this out, and my team won, my team was a green team, so that's a bit interesting the green team won that. But I'll be right back with the next round. I'll see you then. Okay, viewers, we're back, and once again, when it was loading me into the game, I didn't actually look at the timer that well. I'm now on team magenta. Let's go magentas, And I'm going to see how this goes. I've already got pants. Excellent.
Doing good, boys. Doing good.
Yeah, this really is a lucky block kind of thing. Either you could get really good stuff or you could just get really bad stuff. It really depends. Could go either way. Oh well, that's kind of better, I guess. Okay, not really my cup of tea though. Gold, are you kidding me? Gold armor? Seriously? Alright, how many, What are you kidding me? I've got two already. What the hell? I hear someone being killed, but I don't see where. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue on and pretend that I didn't,
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I've never heard of, being dying around here.
Holy hell. What was that noise? I just hear kitty cat noises. So right now I just need to end up getting all my stuff together. What did I just get? God knows. I wish when you got items you could also end up selling the items, although I'm not that sure. Again, this is kind of my first time playing this, to be honest. I kind of just did a bit of a tester a tester when I was off recording, and then I just started recording. I'm waiting for someone to come to our side and attack us. Luckily, there's been no one so far. Although loads of people are just blowing up crap. Every minute, an explosion happens around here. And suddenly, there's no... It is weirding me out that no one's attacked yet. I can just see the giant over there. It's kind of weird to me that no one's attacking. That's kind of weird. It's like the calm before the storm kind of thing. Oh wait, that's potions. The redstone hurts you, by the way. Actually, I'll quickly... That was lucky. I'll quickly show you. Oh, that time it didn't do anything. Weirdest day I've ever had. Anyway, continuing on with this very weird day. That's lucky, actually. Now I just need enough money to buy a sword, which I can quickly go check if I can actually buy a sword now. And then all I need to do is just enchant, and then I'll be done. Although, every time I say that, I don't see an enchantment table, which makes me wonder what the hell. I play one game where there's an enchantment table, and immediately I assume there's going to be enchantment tables. Yeah, or else getting this is pointless. Where are the enchantments? And tables. Enchantment tables. They're just... It was all in your imagination. Or at least that's what I feel like it was like. Yeah, again, that guy is an enchantment. Like he's gonna be traveling. I'm gonna join him. Seriously, we come close and then... Oh, okay. Now he's going... I'd rather not go by myself. I'd rather be smart about this and... Okay, he's just gonna go and do that. Okay. Okay, is there any goddamn food I have? I have this. No one's attacking Magenta yet, that's weird. Me and this guy have the same idea. Oh shit! Doesn't matter, we took out most of your energy! Seriously, how much damage did we do? Okay, Who's hitting us? Who's hitting us? I like how I hear someone hitting it with a bow, and then I just see this guy holding a bow. That's the end alignment for me. Also, by the looks of how long this is going to probably take, this is probably going to be the last round. Is I running out? I've only ended up. It's such a big game. You only end up doing this for a certain amount of rounds, I guess. What is under attack? Is my team doing anything? I like it as soon as I leave, my giant's under attack. And when I say I like it, I mean I hate it. On. Boom! Ow. Got hurt. Alright, green is dead. What team am I on? Magenta, okay. Green is now dead. We no longer have to worry about green. For once, they're not gonna win. What else is there? Is that blue? Yeah, I see blue over there. That guy's doing round the clock patrols. Hi. Hi. Doesn't matter if I die, as long as I come back in a different form. Probably form, they'll probably involve around for other forms, because forming of the forms and forming, and yes. Ow. At least I'm weakening them. I'm actually weakening them quite a lot. What are you doing? What is my teammate doing? Better question, who's attacking my goddamn thing? And now I'm starting to realize why my team might be loose. Who's hitting? Oh, I'm starting to realize. That's a bunch of shit. Bunch of rubbish, actually. Oh my god, I'm starting to hate this guy. Oh my god, how the hell do I get up here so I can beat this guy's ass? I can't destroy it. Hold on, do I have any blocks? No, wait. Yes, I do. Where is he? Did he leave? As I'm coming up here, he left. You know what? Doesn't matter. I see their thing, and I'm gonna go get it. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, because my guy's attacking your thing easily. Magenta wins! I like how I distract the guy and he just basically... GG! And with that... Dwarf, what the hell? And with that, I think I'm going to end the episode off here. Hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe, make sure to like... Bleh. God damn it. Every time I actually enter a game and leave a game, it turns on people thing. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe, make sure to leave a like. If you want to support this channel, make sense to your friends to catch a goldfish. Buzzing dude, why are you in a conga line? Because it's time to paddle! Paddle! Okay. This is one of the weirdest things I've ever seen. Although I do think I actually know why there's so many bees, by the way. Just getting a bit off. Just breaking the fourth wall here for a second. I think I know why why there's so many bees around here. And it's so stupid that I didn't realize this in the first place. This server is called The Hive. That's why there's so many damn bees around here. And that's why Buzzington and all his brothers and sisters and relatives are just basically wandering the place. That's right, you came into our neck of the world's ball. Yeah, you can't do gangster. I can try. And you can also fail. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like. If you want to support the channel, make sense to your friends, you catch a goldfish. I feel like I'm repeating this. Buzzington, do you have anything left over to say? It's time to rock this place. Sure. And I guess I'll see you next time. Bye! Say bye, Buzzington. Bye!